Hello everyone, it is I, Sakamoto, and welcome back to more Final Fantasy Tactics Advance with me, Sakamoto. Yeah, it's your boy, Sakamoto. Do a theme song. Doop a doop a doop doop a doop 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 Sakamoto. Boop boop doop 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 doop. This is terrible, please don't make anything out of this. Anyways, that was really embarrassing, I'm sorry. Okay, I gotta go after this person, right? Yeah, alright. Let's make it happen. Work it out, make it happen. That's just one of Sasuke's moves anyway, so not a big deal. Holy crap, I think I have to sneeze. R5. Oof. That sends you straight to the juju box. No little juju bean. Boy, this is gonna be fun. How many people are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. Okay. This is a worldless part of the map. There's nothing here. That's why it looks like this, which is kind of cool, honestly. It's like desert land over here, non-existent. It's not a town, it's not a jagged, it's not a river or a cave or a volcano or anything. Alright, keep in mind we can't petrify with Sasuke. Are you with Clan Ox?
You know something about the Water Kid?
Actually, I was hoping you could tell me about it.
Hey, boss, remember the description the palace sent out? Don't you think this guy here fits it pretty close?
Now that you mention it, better get his name.
Say, what's your name, kid?
Huh? My name's Sakamoto. Why?
What clan? Not Suzumiya, I hope.
Yeah.
Boss, it's him! He's the one the palace is after!
What? You mean they put out a bounty on me?
Too bad for you, your clan's famous, eh? Mr. Sakamoto of Dreamer Clan Suzumiya.
Oh boy.
Get the fugitive! The bounty's as good as in our pockets!
Oh, fart nozzles and McFartknockin' fart knockers. McDoodoo fart faces. No! Oh, Sasuke, you can't do anything right now. Why don't you go get protected? Yeah, none of this goes has far range anyway, so whatever. And I think I want to face the paladin there. You know what? That's fine. Alright, Finnegan. Go after the Black Mage. John. Protect. The attack. The most important thing, you like a snack. You look like a snack, you like to eat a snack. He's gay. The White Mage Snack Man. Numel. The White Mage Numel. I don't know. Alright. We're going after the mage, right? Yeah. The damage isn't even worth doing this. It's really the status effect that we want, and it's like it's a 50-50 chance if it causes it. Oh, thank goodness. Well, that sucks. Point of face in that direction if it don't do nothing. If we don't take care of that Black Mage, he's actually in a good spot to hit us. With magic spells. Yee. Yay, I did it! Zero damage. The frick? Okay, that'll work. Must be learning the thunder wave. Holden. Naturally. At least he's not attacking us. Well, this isn't very helpful either. God damn, 60 HP, are you kidding me? You fart face McCock blocker. Oh, he can't. Oh, he's gonna apparently try a regular attack. Well, that's what happens. Bio's ridiculous, too powerful. Chang, your services are needed, like a million years ago. Can we get rid of her? That's a real question. Yes, we can. Poisoned. I'll just have you revive Angel. And then I'll have Jang heal. Finnegan and Angel. Yeehaw. Mofuga. I can't wait to play War of the Lions for you guys. That's going to be so fun. I love both these games. Both that game and this one equally. Just making sure. What should we go after now? Holden. Cliffer. Ooh. This will be a good idea. Yeehaw. Now one of them knows reflex though. Whatever. That just allows Angel to come in and attack you. Maybe. Okay. You know what? Don't worry about it. Reflex causes regular attacks to just miss altogether. Which means we're gonna have to use magic and crap on him. Back. said 71% chance of hitting. Otherwise, I would not have done that. Alright, everybody, spread out. At least as best as you can on your turn, for now. Damn it. Ain't nobody got time for that. Anyways, but not just that. Now if you stand next to somebody I need to heal, I don't have to worry about healing them, and I don't know what I was gonna say there, actually. Whoops. He really just revived this. I'm just gonna have to kill her again. So jump does more damage. Alright, Angel. Bring it back. Where should I put him? I guess we can go help everybody over here. Actually, no, don't help Saskia. I'll let you have me and Saskia over there. And I have you and you. Okay, go help Saskia. No, I kind of want to take care of these two. No, I don't know. No, yeah, go help Saskia. Thank you. have Infinity Attack from here. Really? Okay. That was a waste of a turn. Oh, dang it, man. Are you kidding me with this? Reviving people. What a doo-doo head. Now, mister, I gotta revive everybody. Doodoo head. Doodoo head. Freaking doodoo head. Should have left my back facing the other guy, but whatever. Alright, three down, three to go. Naturally. Damage. Damage. Oh no. Dang, that's a powerful hit. I wanted everybody to spread out earlier. Now I really want to. Now I want everybody to come together, so Jane can better heal them on his next turn. More importantly, I need Block to take care of this guy. God dang it. He's dragging us out more. That's cool. Man, all of you are just such annoying doo-doo heads. All of you, you're just doo-doo heads. This whole team Planox are just doo-doo heads, damn it. Fuck. Did you know that your head is in the shape of doo-doo? Doodoo head. This time. Alright. Awesome. Yay, we did it. We beat all the doo-doo heads. Frick yeah. Frick yeah, man. I can't believe the palace would put a bounty on my head. I have to find the rest of those crystals, and fast. Yeah. Bounty went well. Now for the next one. Sakamoto Master Middleville. Guess I can start learning Unspell. I don't know, there's a mission there. Huh. Interesting, looks like a sword that
Cloud would use.
Alright guys, I'll see you in the next episode. That's gonna be it for this one. Hope you enjoyed watching, and I will see you all tomorrow, or right after you're done watching this, if you've been watching it, or whatever, because it's a million years since I uploaded all the episodes of this, and whatever, wherever you're at in time, and space, and the universe, and this planet, or whatever you're doing, thanks for watching. I appreciate it. I hope you enjoy. Alright. Love you guys. Have a great.